Turning to sports, Abby Mendoza, a student at Veterans Memorial High School, is coming home with some hardware after placing at a national wrestling tournament. Mendoza placed third at USA Wrestling's USMC Women's National Championship. Out in Spokane, Washington, Mendoza competed against many young ladies in the U-17 freestyle division. We have to give a shout out to Abby from all of us here at Chris 6 News, and congratulations.